burn your toast. That's the smell of Nuked London still smoking in the background. We are at Flumbly Stadium, of course, home of the Nuked London Hatriots. This town has a lot of history. You got some of the founding fathers of pro wrestling here.
Yeah, Slim Adams for one. Man, he had a wicked neck-crunching pile driver move.
Today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams take the field. The Motor City Maniacs battle the Nuked London Hatriots. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Yeah, man, I was hanging on the kettle now. They all have.
It's time to turn on, tune in, and get your mutant buzz on. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here. It's MFL game day, and you know what that means.
Yeah, the town will be in flames tonight, and half the city's population will be sliding down green street poles and eating all-you-can-eat horseshit buffets from the curb.
Yes, victory can be bittersweet sometimes, Bricks. Let's see if the home team can light up this town like a Roman candle. The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
You know, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Oh, with the brain scrambler. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, what a punishing hit. Oh, he did not see that coming. Third down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Just some good old downhill running there as he picks up the first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, he just got crushed. Second down and long.
Hot one, hot two.
We know this quarterback likes to play with soft balls, but the defense, they're playing with big balls and just crushed his balls.
That's a lot of balls, Grim.
I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
Third down and the punter is warming up. Play defense. Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick. And they'll line up for the punt here. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburner. Punt returners in the dip with the vicious kill.
Did you know late hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schlong Galaxy phone.
And it's first and ten. Second down and a very lot. just check the rule book. Is that a penalty?
Why would I have the rule book?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
And that'll bring up second. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And it's first and ten. Like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
Second down and six. This guy's a brick shithouse. And that'll bring up third down and seven. Crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bed. It was a team sport, and that's why you should never think about mine unless it's that kind. Oh, that was nasty. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Somehow and hold on for the first down. The ref calls a penalty. You know, the MFL has eliminated almost every penalty in the rule book, and yet it still feels like there's way too many penalties.
Stupid jerks. You guys suck.
The offense lost another running back and only two remain on their roster. When a team loses all their running backs, they lose their ability to run the ball.
Yeah, like if I rip out your tongue, you won't be able to speak. Tell us something we don't know, genius.
It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
He is fighting for every yard. Caught for the first down. And it's first and ten. Nice gain of about 7 yards on that run. Second and three. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey.
Actually, he does have some turkeys getting grafted on his backside from that bad Bernie hit last year.
Here comes the extra point attempt. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker.
He fumbled that one. Everyone loves being on the highlight reel, leaping over a defender, but sometimes you get hit hard and have the ball knocked loose. And it's first and ten. Vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. And it's first and ten.
yards, and I think...
Fumble! You gotta protect the ball better than that. And that'll be second and 8 to go. A good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the chains of score, did it? How good can it be?
Third down and 3. Hey, did your mother ever tell you don't run with a chance? Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
The defense comes up with the ball. Bam, Sagan. Well, that's a real buzzkill. Someone better buy this guy dinner tonight because he just saved a touchdown with that tackle. And the offense has only 2 running backs left and the defense is licking their lips.
I think they want to hit those last 2 runners for this outfit.
It's anyone's game still at this point.
I know, which makes it so hard to place a bet.
And it's 1st and 10.
Hot one.
He picks up a 2. And that'll be 2nd and 8 to go.
Hot one. Hot 2.
Oh my gosh! The defensive player looks like he's lost his mind!
The bench is the boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down!
Got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
And the ref just called a bullshit penalty. The offense is down to their last running back. When he bites the dust, they can only pass.
Yeah, well, at least they don't have to forfeit, Ben.
That's right, but now the defense can focus on killing the receivers. And it's 1st and 10. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps outside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it. And it's 1st and 10.
Hot one, hot 2.
I don't remember calling 911, but the SWAT team is out in full force at the line of scrimmage. Nice play by the linemen. 2nd down and 10.
Hot one, hot 2, hot 8.
Is the game over yet? I gotta go to the vet to have him reattach my big toe to where my tongue was again. It just fell off for the 3rd time today. I was barely even chewing on it.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot 8.
He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. Man, what a hit. That guy is not getting up. And it's 1st and 10. And he breaks away. and stumbling. He could go all the... No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with... And that's why they call it the money shot. Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Ah, going in circles.
And it's first and ten. And he just slipped away like, oh, and that one's going to hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. Second down and nine.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not your own.
And it's first and ten. I hope you covered your ears. For six, touchdown! Touchdown! Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Kaboom! And the quarterback, his cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score.
I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
Hot one, hot two,
hot three. Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Graham.
No running backs left, so this becomes a passing-only offense.
They can still run it with their QB, right, Grim?
Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it!
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot.
A great throw and a great... Ooh, that hit... Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. Now the defense called a time warp dirty trick, negating that play completely. The offense is pissed.
Well, I wish I had that trick in the elevator with me earlier. I let one rip. I mean, a really good one, Grim. And then the doors open and the team cheerleaders get on. That's when small talk is really put to the test.
He could probably be a better dancer if he went to dance class, but as you can see, he doesn't have the stomach for it. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a
first and 10. And he just wrestles away from that, and he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can see that, Grim.
The offense is down to their last running back. No rest for the weary. The last runner has to suck it up and hopefully not die. And it's first and 10. Does the QB know which team he's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. Lost another linebacker on that play, and only two remain on the roster. Their defense is getting very close to forfeiting this game. And it's first and 10. I'll say this, they're putting together a hell of a drive. Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first timeout.
And for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
First down and 3. And he runs into the end zone for a touchdown. It shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. First and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot.
And another interception. Oh, there goes the ball. It's a fumble.
Is it still a fumble if his hands are attached to the ball?
And it's first and 10. The way you play a guy. Nice coverage. Second down and 10. Oh, nice hit. They've got one more timeout left, but they've stopped the clock.
Why don't they just take the batteries out of the clock, Grim? That would make more sense.
And it's first and 10. And the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Well,
the offense lost their final running back. Lucky for them, they're on defense now.
Yeah, look at him survive so much bad luck.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
He had nowhere to go and got nothing out of it. Second down and 10.
Two.
He picks up 8 yards on that pass. And they stop the clock with their first timeout to try and stay in this game.
Oh, nice coaching move there. Hall of Fame caliber.
Well, I mean, it's a pretty standard coaching move at this point of the game.
I won't listen to this blasphemy.
He's not going down. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. It's first and 10. Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
Now, still working on my salami here, Bricks. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. And it's first and 10. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. And these guys are neck and neck to begin the third quarter.
You talking about them two Siamese twins playing opposing tackles? Yeah, they're putting on a hell of a show.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. Hits the all-you-can-eat buffet at Crabapple Trees, Bricks.
You're telling me. She ate 47 Salisbury steaks one time. Thought she had food poisoning. Turns out her lower intestines just exploded.
Oh, that's a relief, because there's nothing worse than food poisoning.
You're telling me.
And the defense gives up 5 yards there. Second down and 5. Down and, well, good luck. He could go all the way. He's at the 30. The 20. Here comes the defense. And he held on to that one for a first down. First down and 7. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Oh, with the punishing hit. first and 10.
Hot one.
Like he just ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Grim? That line ain't moving.
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks. Second down and 10.
Hot one. Hot two.
Seriously, man, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? I will wreck your world. You understand me, Junior? I'll wreck your world.
Third down, and the punter is warming up.
Hot two.
A man from prison just came out of the field.
It's the ref, idiot.
Oh.
Let's see what the penalty is. And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
Oh, he's going berserk. The ball carrier better watch out because it'll be... Just a shitty pass to absolutely no one. Second down and 10.
Hot one.
Hey. You know, a lot of guys talk about stepping up their game, Bricks. He just stepped up and blew up. He's got a lot of guts, doesn't he? And you can see the grounds crew cleaning him up now. Hot potato gets him every time. Third down and, well, good luck. The quarterback is getting mauled out there.
Hey, man, nobody can touch you with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, pal?
You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. No good. Now that punter's gonna fight. They let the punt drop and it will be down by the defense. And it's first and 10. He broke free and has open field in front of him. He's at the 40. The 30. He's at the 20. The 10. Touchdown! Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And it's first and 10. Gets another pick. Man, rough. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Yeah.
Finish him.
Oh, and the defense just called a time warp dirty trick. And now it's like everything that just happened didn't.
Get Brick's mom on the phone quick. I want to use 13,000 of those time warps and undo a mistake she did about 35 years ago.
Second down and 10. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but oh man, his neck vertebrae. Ray just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they feed the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with no mustard?
And it's first and ten. And he's off to the races. He's at the 10. Touchdown! And he rumbles that one into the end zone. Nicely done.
I can't run like that unless it's coupon night at Taco Hell. He has better footwork though than me, on account of not clenching his cheeks, though.
Hello, son.
And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
He's leaving a wake of destruction. Oh, man, that's a death blow by one hitter.
I flunked a lot of exams in high school because of that death blow one hitter we made in shop class.
The burn returner was killed on that play. The coach will replace him with another player. And it's first and ten. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. They're gaining on him.
Hey, come on, move your ass. I got a sawbuck right on this asshole.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. If that's a penalty, they should come up here and penalize us, too.
Hey, don't give these refs any ideas, you idiot. Brent, hide the stash.
On it. First down and long. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and a mile. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
It's first and ten. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open.
Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. And it's first and ten. And he's off to the races. And look how happy that little demon is after that score.
Ooh, that means he won't drag any souls into the pit of hell for at least another 3 hours. Demons are so moody.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker.
Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
The burn returner was maimed. by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Now, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably crammed his pants.
And it's first and ten. He broke free and has open field in front of him. The 20. The 10. And they're catching up.
Jump, do something.
Grim, that's quite a creative and intuitive dance he's doing.
Hey, Grim, what do you call a wolf who is intuitive?
I don't know, what?
And a werewolf. Oh, man, I just cracked myself up.
The defense is down to their last line basher. He's going to have to suck it up and not die out there.
They can bribe the refs in this game. Why not bribe the Grim Reaper?
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and ten. He could go all the way. He might catch him.
Move, you fat little mutant.
He's at the 30. And he just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next?
Oh, man, he really...
And he runs out of gas and got... Oh, mama. Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. And that brings us to the end of the third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. And it's first and ten. And they call a ginormous dirty trick.
He's so big that the last time he saw nine...
This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Second down and 10. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. Is down to their last two blitzers, so they will be playing shorthanded for the rest of the game.
Speaking of short, it's a bad thing that didn't work out between my midget girlfriend and me. I was nuts for her.
Well, little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
The offense has only two linemen left on the offense, and will need to play shorthanded the rest of the game.
Hey, don't say mean things about short people, Grim. At least they don't look down on people.
And it's first and ten. If you don't hear it coming, come on, man, you gotta catch that.
I don't catch anything, Grim. I'm retired.
Second down and ten. You've got to catch that. hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. Man, these guys, the offense takes the first time out.
Do you think the universe is alive, Grim?
Yeah, looks like whatever you had before the game is starting to kick in, Bricks. You might want to have a little orange juice and lie down. Nice punt! Should move them back, and he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
His bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. He scores. He earned those points on the heels of an epic. And if you don't understand why refs are hated even more than kickers, well, there's your answer, Bricks. They're back up here on first, and they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. First down and forever. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. He's at the 40, the 30, he's at the 20, he's at the 10, it's a touchdown! The offense is down to their last two linemen. Once they're gone, it's game over.
Eh, who cares? Linemen suck. They don't even deliver any fantasy points.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It's good. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Quinn? Aren't we all?
At this rate, the QB's gonna have more interceptions than completions. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
First down and three. And he zips that one in there for a touchdown.
Hey, man, he's gonna hit him now. Oh, yeah.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sit.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The Nuked London Hatriots obliterate their opponent today and win the game by forfeit. There's not much left of the opposition, and the fans are loving it. There was only one way this game was going to end, and that was in a forfeit.
That's not quite true, Grim. The alien spacecraft could have crashed into the stadium and ended the game. How about it?
How about if you shut the hell up right now? We go down to the field and listen to what the MVP has to say.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the MicroHard Corporation. They get it right every up.